Hey, what's up, WWE fans and gamers? Welcome to another Let's Play video. Today, I will be playing the new, recently released 2K showcase of Mark Henry's Hall of Pain DLC. I'm pretty excited to be playing this. Mark Henry's pretty badass. He's been with the company for so long, and he's well deserving of having his own like story mode in a game. Although he hasn't won the main title, he sure deserves some a lot more recognition, like Hall of Fame worthy. He's definitely Hall of Fame worthy, in my opinion. Anyways, let's get started. Let's kick some ass because that's what I do.
In April of 2011.
A cutscene, huh?
Fury was unleashed.
And no one I'll be was quiet safe. For this, guys.
If you saw me in the street, oh, look at the strength, the power of Mark Henry. I promise you,
the world's strongest man like a brick wall.
You would not look at me cross because you know that I would break your face wide open.
One by one, the inductions began into the hall. Pain.
I will strike down with vengeance and furious brutality.
I wouldn't want to mess with him. I would run backstage, hide in the locker, stuff myself in the locker.
But one superstar would fight back.
I asked him not to get in the ring.
Look at Big Show hammering away at Mark Henry. Big Show just knocked out Mark Henry! Mark Henry! Oh my God! World's strongest slam through the table!
Big Don't mind me.
He just ripped the cage door off his hinges!
All this pain?
Henry attacking the Big Show!
You call!
Look out! Look out!
Now you see what happens when the world's largest athlete meets the world's strongest man!
It's good that Mark Henry's on fire, because he's gonna need it.
Whoa.
For 15 years, the WWE Universe has been waiting for the world's strongest man to wake up. I lit that fire, and I can put that fire out.
You think big is better? Well, let me tell you something, show. Stronger is better. Meaner is better. Better. It's better. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
The world's strongest man, Mark Henry. The 500-pound giant, Big Show. Let the battle begin.
I'm ready.
This contest is set for
fucking
one
graphics are amazing.
Weighing 418 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
I would love to attend a Money in the Bank event.
Show's taking credit for waking up Mark Henry, but at this point,
one of my favorite pay-per-views.
From the world's strongest man in recent weeks, Big Show may live to regret that.
Yeah, I think you're right, Cole. We've seen a new side of Mark Henry of late. How about capital punishment when Henry slammed Big Show through the announce table? I mean, that was unreal. You remember that goal?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 485 pounds, is the Big Show.
I'm a fan of the Big Show, but I'm just not a fan of the authority angle that's going on currently. It's pretty damn boring, in my opinion. I really dislike it. It's not making me really excited for WrestleMania. Even. It's kind of meh.
We're gonna
find out. Which is rare. I'm usually really excited for WrestleMania. I am looking forward to the Bray Wyatt versus Undertaker, if that goes on. We'll see what Daniel Bryan does. Reigns and Brock Lesnar will be good. We'll see. All right.
As we started, let me provide you with some statistics so you can put all this into perspective. Big Show is 37 inch thigh.
Wow.
Mark Henry's size are 34 inches in circumference.
Oh my God. Not for nothing, but who's the unlucky guy whose job it was to measure
take that, Big Show.
Thighs?
Big Show's chest, 67 inches. Mark Henry's, 62. Big Show's shoe size, an amazing 22.5e. Mark Henry's, 20.
Was it you, Cole, that measured their feet and their thighs?
Yep. Ever since Mark Henry was drafted to SmackDown back in April, we've been witness to an amazing evolution.
It's going
to
be a slow-paced match.
Absolutely unstoppable.
Yeah, just look at what he did to Kane a few weeks ago on SmackDown. Henry's world's strongest slam flattened the big red monster like a pancake.
You can never get the timing for the reversals on here. 2K13, I could. I couldn't for 2K14, and this one's kind of...
The same way. On the kidney. And it's Big Show getting out of that one. And Big Show wreaking havoc. You hear how his leg connected? Another shot with the boot. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? You know, Cole, I haven't seen this much
man, come on.
Since he won the ECW Championship, the Night of Champions back in 2008.
And of course,
if I lose,
Kane during that, ECW
that would be pretty damn embarrassing.
It also included
especially
Mark
for the
Henry's
first
here tonight,
first match in the DLC.
He's got him up.
Not looking good for me.
Short work of Mark Henry and extinguish that fire he apparently lit under him.
You and I both know, King, that it's going to take a lot more than this to keep Mark Henry down for good.
Yeah, well, we've seen him evolve into a dangerous, dangerous man over the past few weeks. You'd have to think that we're going to see
good.
More of that
good,
right here
good.
Tonight.
Good, good.
Oh! He does it again. Wow.
Stay down, bitch.
Forget. Big Show had that knee seriously injured a couple months ago when he was run over by Alberto Del Rio's car.
You would have to think Mark Henry will target that injured knee, King, if he wants to chop this giant down, get him off his feet. Going after the injured knee would be the way to do it.
Yeah, and if Mark Henry could take out that right. knee, he will have effectively eliminated Big Show's power source.
King, the last time WWE was in this arena for a pay-per-view...
Oh, really? Oh, okay, never mind. I thought you reversed it on me.
Big Show used his devastating knockout punch to defeat CM Punk.
And it was a very impressive victory for Big Show, indeed. If he can land that knockout punch here on Mark Henry, this one might be over.
I got him. I got him.
He finds himself in a very unique position here later tonight as he faces John Cena.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Everywhere these two superstars go, they leave destruction in their way.
Will it be...
Time to induct Big Show into the Hall of Pain.
Big Show.
Let's do this.
Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out. Now it is show off time. Don't waste time floating here. He sees it.
Splash finishers.
Look at this! Mark Henry! Oh, a resounding move by Mark Henry. For 15 years, the WWE Universe has been waiting for Mark Henry to wake up. Well, here you go, guys. He's up, and he is intense.
Never before in
great counter.
Uh-oh. I was just kidding, Big Show. Shoot. Get up.
Big Show.
The pin broken easily. These superstars looking for victory, looking to build momentum.
Ah, come on.
Henry's in trouble.
Folks, we're looking at nearly 900 pounds of humanity.
I'm just going to pin him. I don't care about the objective. I already got everything unlocked, by the way.
Man, somebody's going to get hurt. We saw Sin Cara get taken out on a stretcher earlier tonight. But we may see somebody get taken out of here for good tonight.
You're going to need more than a stretcher to get one of these behemoths out of here.
Yeah, I already have everything unlocked. Just don't have the patience as I used to. You know, I got tons of games to play.
He thinks he has it.
Shit. Ugh. Oh, ho, ho. Come on, man.
Telegraphed and Henry capitalizes.
Tap. Give up.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Great hold being applied.
There we go.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask.
Oh, no. Get away.
Here comes Big Show.
All right.
Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big.
What?
Great counter.
Bastard.
Wow, Cole, did you see that?
And will this be it? In an early kick out. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Mark Henry reversed it. Ooh, that did it. We got a cover. Two.
Oh. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Welcome to the Hall of Pain, bitch! Not you guys, Big Show. These are really cool loading screens, I think. Randy Orton looks like he's having the time of his life. Okay.
I guarantee you one thing. Kane is not going to back down from anybody.
Not even Mark Henry?
Not even Mark Henry.
Play my entrance music.
So good about himself. After he sent Big Show into the Hall of Pain. And you have to wonder if Kane's going to be next.
Kane's certainly not 100%.
Just look at those character models, man.
Mark Henry looking to take advantage.
Look pretty nice.
What an intimidating man.
Oh, boy. Getting in the ring. Are we about to see a new induction into the Hall of Pain?
Here we go. Mark Henry knows he is injured prey in that ring, and now he's going to feast on it.
Oh, man. I don't like Kane's chances here. Mark Henry may very well end Kane's career here tonight.
Well, I wouldn't put it past him, Kane.
Beat his ass.
Nothing to prove his dominance.
And now it's Mark.
I think
Henry
I can grab
momentum.
A weapon too.
This man,
oh, I can't get out of the ring.
So much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, lights out. He's looking at it.
Cause that's what I do.
Henry.
think I just heard Kane scream. Oh no, not more!
And oh, a splash!
Mark Henry completely laying waste to Kane. That's enough.
Mark Henry's been unstoppable.
They must be booing Kane, because
I'm awesome,
right?
Not again. Not again. Come on.
Yeah, we saw him do this to the Big Show. Oh, you don't think he's planning on doing that to Kane, do you?
I don't know, but somebody's got to do something, Kane.
Over the head.
Mark Henry hell-bent on destruction again here.
Oh, watch out, referee.
Hit him over the head, and afterwards, do a pile driver on it.
He's just writhing in pain right now. His ribs, his midsection, got to be just busted apart.
Oh, he's going to try to do the same thing he did to Big Show.
Oh, no. Mark Henry going after the leg of Kane.
Oh, my God. Somebody's got to stop this guy.
Come on.
Kane is helpless. Defenseless.
And the left leg of Kane with that steel chair wrapped around it.
It's a really long cutscene, you guys.
Oh, my God. Mark Henry again. 400 plus pounds. He's gonna break his damn leg. Oh,
shit.
Exactly what Mark Henry did to Big Show. He's just done the same thing to Kane.
Another inductee into Mark Henry's Hall of Pain. Who can stop this man?
Let that be a lesson.
This is a new and much more vicious Mark Henry than we have ever seen in the past.
Dangerous.
Stay out of his way if you can.
Walk around him. That's what I thought. You stay down now.
All right, moving on. Oh, Sheamus. Biggest mistake of your life. Okay.
Is scheduled for one fall, making its way to the ring from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 418 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Ladies and gentlemen, there are many ways to describe this man of late.
Right, I'm gonna skip the scary entrance. I'll play Sheamus's though, for those that haven't seen it yet.
From Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 272 pounds, the Celtic warrior, Sheamus.
Sheamus may rue the day that he stood up to Mark Henry and threatened the world's strongest man's reign of terror.
Yeah, it's not every day you come across a guy who has put both Big Show and Kane on the shelf, but Mark Henry has done just that. And you can bet Sheamus has that fact bouncing around in the back of his head right now.
I'm gonna whoop your ass, Sheamus. I don't know what else to tell you.
You know, King, you have to give Sheamus credit. The Celtic Warrior stepped up to fight Henry when nobody else was
there.
Willing.
We go. Well, I certainly respect his brand, respect my authority.
He knows exactly what he's gotten himself into. Mark Henry has become like a human wrecking ball, Cole.
Well, never before has Mark Henry been as dangerous as he is now. Wherever this behemoth of a man goes, destruction always seems to follow.
I'll never understand why Mark Henry resorts to such brutal tactics. He's already the world's strongest man. What has he got left to prove?
Sheamus, we mentioned earlier, is the first ever Irish-born WWE champion. And he's also a former United States champion.
Yeah, you're right. He beat Daniel Bryan for the title earlier this year. That win really helped put Sheamus back on the map. Prior to that, the Celtic Warrior had been going through a bit of a slump, you could say.
Yeah, and since that time, Sheamus has been rolling with victories over the likes of Santino Marella and Randy Orton.
I always do like seeing Mark Henry. Like when he's doing his promos, in-ring promos.
Henry has turned into an absolute,
it's always entertaining.
There's no other way to put it.
I don't believe Mark Henry is a bully by any stretch of the imagination.
Don't.
Where I come from, a bully picks on people who are smaller than him. Mark Henry has not picked on people smaller than him. Case in point, Big Show, Kane, Kozlov. It's not like he's picking on puny guys. He's not picking on Rey Mysterio.
Well, in my eyes, Mark Henry has had guys down. He's had them beaten. But rather than end the match, he continues to hurt them. To me, that's a bully. Well, of course, later on tonight, we have the historic main event featuring John Cena battling CM Punk.
Fucking powerful, man.
Which superstar is the true, undisputed WWE champion.
And your special guest referee for that.
I like how in this game, there's kids in the crowd now.
Triple H.
Oh, my God, that's going to be awesome.
An exclusive interview with WWE.com earlier this week, Mark Henry said,
I get distracted by the crowd sometimes.
I like
sometimes.
Breaking people's legs because it's not temporary pain. The pain lasts a long time.
Are you kidding me? Mark Henry really said that, Cole?
Yes.
Well, if you ask me, that's the statement of a great counter to the bear hug. How hard is it to hurt Mark Henry? I mean, you may daze him, you may stun him, but to hurt him like the way he hurts his opponents, it just isn't going to happen.
The man's a human demolition machine. I don't know if there's a man alive that can stop him at this point in his career.
And that's what scares me, Cole. This role he's on doesn't seem to be slowing down at all. Look out! Headbutt! You know, I've been impressed by Sheamus for a long time. As long as he doesn't try to match strength with Mark Henry, he has a legitimate chance at walking away victorious here tonight.
I don't doubt that, King, but at the same time, he's in the ring with Mark Henry, a man who may very well be the most dangerous man in the history of WWE.
Yeah, and I know Mark
Henry. I'm trying to think of things to say, you guys.
I'm just saying that Sheamus,
but I'm listening to the commentary as well.
Pain inside that ring. And I should know, I've been on the receiving end of one of those bro kicks.
I'm just carefully monitoring my stamina. So I run out of it right away. I'm almost there though.
What a display of power. Oh! Oh my God! What a bear hug from Mark Henry!
Tap, you son of a gun!
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
There we go.
Well, look at this. Mark Henry going for that slam, but...
Oh, what?
Kick by Sheamus. Oh, and it knocked Mark Henry clear out through the ring onto the floor. Wait a minute. That is not what Sheamus wanted. How's Sheamus going to get Mark Henry back into the ring?
Yeah, major issue here for Sheamus.
Oh, brother. That bro kick landed. It hit its mark. No pun intended. But now getting Mark back into the ring is going to be a job.
That's 400 plus pounds.
Oh, if you can get him up there, Sheamus. And look at him. Mark Henry still with some life left in him.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, Sheamus spine first to the post.
Oof.
And an enemy. Did you see that?
Welcome to the Hall of Pain, Sheamus.
Mark Henry busted that entire barricade down with Sheamus' body.
Incredible. How do you stop Mark?
out of Sheamus. Survive what just happened to him. That may be it for Sheamus. I don't see how he can get back up and continue.
There's no way.
Count him out.
Is there any way possible for Sheamus to get back into the ring?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man,
we're almost messed up right there.
Much longer, and this could end in the countout.
What?
Up is Mark Henry for this. And he gets back in the ring.
Son of a bitch.
He gets out of trouble there.
Looks like we're not done here, guys. Reverse it.
What a counter. Watch out. He just powered him up.
Man, Mark Henry, what offense.
And he does it one more time.
Mark Henry is not someone
I think I might have trouble getting him to get a counter.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh,
he was able to reverse that.
And we're going back
whatever.
Between the ropes.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Mark Henry's so exhausted.
Drop delivered with a lot of force.
Mark Henry, don't get exhausted. What am I talking about?
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Mark Henry reversed it.
Yep. Catch me if you can.
Hey, he's going for it again.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Great.
Maybe I'll just make him tap. Send it here, guys. Like I said before, I already got everything unlocked. Oh no, maybe I do have to get him counted out. Make him tap. Yeah, tappity tap.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be.
There we go. Many of you guys may not like that result, but I don't want to drag this video on too long.
Yeah, you have to give Sheamus credit for stepping up, but there was just no stopping Mark Henry here tonight.
Freaking massive. Freaking graphics are just mind-blowing, man. I just still are.
With a wake of devastation behind him, Mark Henry would next set his sights on the World Heavyweight Championship.
What?
The world's strongest man would best 19 other superstars in an over-the-top rope battle royal to become the number one contender for Randy Orton's World Heavyweight Championship. This would set up a match at Night of Champions.
Mark Henry's unstable. He's dangerous.
He has demolished a lot of people.
He is a human wrecking ball.
Kane and the Big Show included.
Unstable can be dangerous. Trust me, I know I've been called unstable myself. Who or what exactly could ever stop Mark Henry? the answer is an RKO.
Not gonna happen, Randy. Not gonna happen.
Stop Mark Henry.
You enjoy that time, because it ain't yours long. I'm more dangerous.
If you guys are wondering, this is the real one that they don't show on TV anymore. It's because I got it. Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was September.
Skipping that. Alright guys, let's do this.
The following contest is scheduled.
Gotta make sure the video is not running too long.
And it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 418 pounds, he is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Randy Orton.
Ladies and gentlemen, the World Heavyweight Championship, as we know it, has been a part of the WWE for nearly a decade, and some of the greatest of all time have held it.
We're talking Triple H, Shawn Michaels, Rey Mysterio, The Undertaker, Edge, Batista.
You don't scare me.
Randy Orton is going to have to use his quickness tonight. He won't be able to overpower Mark Henry in this one.
Yeah, and you have to wonder if Randy Orton can even physically execute his RKO or DDT off the rope against a man the size of Mark Henry.
Time will tell, Kang. One thing's for certain, though. Randy Orton always plays mind games. If he can put some doubt into Mark Henry's...
I'm going to try to conserve my stamina a bit so I don't run out so quickly.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Devastating. Well, this match has to be a bit of a culture shock for Randy Orton, who spent most of the summer battling Christian over the World Heavyweight Championship.
You would have to think that transitioning from a fast-paced aerial attack like that of Christian to ground and pound and power assault of Mark Henry would be...
I still have to play
well, you're right, but if anybody
the Christian DLC.
It's the Viper. Over the nearly 10 years, Randy Orton has taken on all comers in all shapes and sizes.
And he's also taken on the absolute best. Hulk Hogan, Triple H, and Undertaker immediately come to mind as classic Randy Orton opponents. Randy Orton isn't liking this.
You know, I thought it was telling to hear Mark Henry talk about his injuries and setbacks Friday night on SmackDown. In his words,
don't hurt.
Didn't cut
don't
it.
Hurt.
He wasn't ready to be champion.
Well, I think Mark Henry has put all that in the past. This is a new Mark Henry, and for the past 6 months, it's all been about the domination of the world's strongest man.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. This is a new Mark Henry. It took him 15 years to get here, but now that he's arrived, there appears to be no stopping him.
King, Mark Henry's entire career has led him to this point. 15 years of setbacks are now all in the past, and this is his opportunity to prove that he is truly as dangerous as he's appeared to be the past few months.
Oh, and what a 15 years it's been. There have been plenty of ups and downs for Mark Henry. Of course. Well, we saw him as a member of the Nation of Domination.
Nation
European
of
champion,
Domination.
ECW Nation. Champion even.
Yes, but on the flip side, we've also unfortunately seen Mark Henry do such things as, well, father ahead.
Ooh, I remember that. Hey, everybody makes father mistakes. Ahead. It's whether you learn from those mistakes that counts most. By the way, I wouldn't bring that up.
I was probably like in fourth grade when that happened.
I think he's within earshot.
Fifth grade.
King Mark Henry is more dangerous and reckless than ever before, and he's proving it right now.
Those were the
Randy
best of
Orton.
Times.
Oh, you're right. Mark Henry promised that he would induct
the sexual
Randy
chocolate
Orton into
times.
His Hall of Pain here tonight. And from the looks of it, he's looking to make good on that promise.
But at the same time, if anybody can stop Mark Henry, it's Randy Orton. And that RKO, as we've seen in the past, can come out of nowhere.
You know, Cole, tomorrow will mark the one-year anniversary of Randy Orton capturing the WWE Championship in a thrilling six-pack challenge here at Night of Champions.
And of course, that match featured John Cena, Wade Barrett, Edge, Chris Jericho, and then champion Sheamus.
Well, to give him credit, Randy Orton is the apex predator of the WWE, but he may have run into a
bigger. I'm just whooping his ass pretty damn easily.
Hey, Mark Henry took out
big. Because that's what I do.
He dominated Randy Orton at every turn of the weeks leading up to this match, and he's doing the same here tonight.
Yeah, Randy Orton is going to have to show me something here if he hopes to keep the World Heavyweight Championship around his waist.
Now, let's hope he doesn't reverse my shit. I'll be pissed. I always like to make sure by throwing a punch first before I do anything.
And that fist connects again. Right hand by Randy.
The Viper, his coils tightening.
Reversal.
Sent flying out of the way.
Doing pretty well, you know, with my stamina.
When did Mark Henry get a personality?
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
What?
The world's strongest man is starting to get loose out there.
And he gets back in.
Whoa!
And he's in a tough predicament.
This is such a painful
damn
move. And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to
release the bastard
before his opponent could counter. A quick reversal by Mark Henry. Henry! That's it. He's out. And this is
two,
be it.
Two. Three. Yeah.
Here is your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, the world's man, Mark Henry.
A 15-year wait is over for the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Does this mean
I personally think he needs another shot.
Part of the Hall of Fame.
Well, he's been getting injured here and there, but
Mark Henry,
he's still got it.
Because he's on top of the world. He's the World Heavyweight Champion.
Uh-oh.
You didn't believe, did you? You didn't believe that I would be holding the most coveted prize in professional wrestling. Did you? Oh, and don't start cheering. Don't start cheering because none of you believed it either. You're all doubters. You're all haters. I'd like to welcome all of you to the Hall of Fame! This is my moment, and I'm not sharing it with none of you! You don't deserve this! I'm gonna be the most dominant champion of all time! I'm taking on all comers! I ain't running from nobody! And I'm never, ever losing this title.
Boy, oh boy. Mark Henry has found his stride. Now nobody in the WWE is safe.
Nobody. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna have to stop the video for now. I hope you enjoyed this. Please give my video a thumbs up, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Let's Play videos. I'll be finishing off the rest of the 2K showcase of Hall of Pain, so please stay tuned, guys. This is to be continued. See you later, guys.